Third and seven, Chenault from the shotgun. Drops back the throw, steps up in the pocket, runs with the football, keeps it, dives for the first down. First and 10 from the 26. Hefter is the quarterback, and he hands it off on first two at the Spider 22. Evans takes the handoff, turns the left corner, but he is met almost immediately. Hefter will hand it off to Evans, who faked the reverse. Looks left, gonna throw it to the right side, and immediately there to make the tackle is Marcus Vincent. Three-step drop, he throws to the far side of the field, and it's knocked away and incomplete. Again, it's Marcus Vincent. And six from the Spider 24. Chenault throws to the right side. He's got Stephon Jacob. So here's the second punt of the day from Micah Breckenridge. The Spiders will fake it. Dale Matthews has it, but I don't think he's going to. Well,
yeah,
boy, they gave
close.
Him a very favorable spot. On a third and two, Mancuso looks to his right. He's got a man wide open down the sideline. That's
85.
Tasangas, the Spider tight end. Five from the Tribe 11. Mancuso fakes the run to the right. He'll run himself to the left. To the 5-yard line, he has the first down. Second and goal, Spiders from the Tribe 5. Shotgun fade to the near side, and a juggling catch by Caleb Drake for the Spider touchdown. That ball ping-ponged around in the air. It hit a Spider, it hit a Tribe, and then it wound up in the hands of the redshirt senior Caleb Drake. Touchdown, Spider.
Yeah, we might see that on SportsCenter Top 10. That was a little bit of everything.
To his right. As he takes the shotgun snap, the Spiders are blitzing. The pass over the middle is a diving interception by Daniel Jones, the Spider junior safety with his third interception. The Spider defense gets a turnover. William and Mary 24. Four-man rush, Funderburk takes the handoff and the Spiders are right there to bury him again. Maurice Jackson, Tyler Dressler. Mancuso throws over the middle. Bevels makes the catch in William and Mary territory. Hefter at quarterback on first down, keeps it himself, runs to the left, and Maurice Jackson dives at the ankles and makes the tackle at the 11-yard line. Hefter takes the snap, looks right, looks over the middle, loops it deep down over the middle, and it's knocked down and incomplete. Tyler Dressler, the linebacker. William and Mary is blitzing. Chenault throws to the near sideline. Caleb Drake makes the catch at the 35 and lunges second and two. Drake, though, goes to quarterback. He keeps the ball, looks to turn the outside corner, which he does, picks up the first down. At the William and Mary 31, Chenault fires it over the middle, and it's caught. Ben Matthews got it at the 20-yard line for a first down. 32-yard line. Hefter is going to get sacked. Andrew Clyde, after Maurice Jackson grabbed him by the jersey, Clyde finished him off for another quarterback sack.
That defensive line has just been a problem for William and Mary all day.
Second down and 10 from the Spider 47. Mitchell looks left. His pass deflected by Maurice Jackson and knocked. Mitchell looks over the middle, throws. It's picked off. It's intercepted by the senior, Dale Matthews, who runs to the Spider sideline at the 30. He's up to the 40. He stays on his feet at midfield and finally gets knocked down at the 45-yard line, and the Spider sideline erupts.
The Spider defense.
Five catches, 85 yards for Muse. Now Mitchell's going to be quarterback sacked inside the 40-yard line. Trailing 10 to nothing. Sean Mitchell drops back to throw. He's hit by Maurice Jackson just as he releases the ball. Andrew Clyde had it in his hands. He lost it. The Spiders fall on it back at the William and Mary 31-yard line.
Year, and I think he's performed well.
Now on second and 10. Here comes Maurice Jackson again. He strips the ball. It's on the ground down 23-yard line. Recovered by the Tribe.